Helped to the dressing room after that injury. So Cullen has come on and Agukin has come moved back from the from midfield.
Yes,
first time!
No fouls!
Parsons comes back on again.
Thank you.
second half starts with Scholling leading 1-0. Goes off to be replaced by Tom Hunt.
61.
Well done, Tom Hunt!
Swing it.
Ryan Murray replacing Matt Dean.
Come on, Ryan Murray!
Alex Parsons goes off, leaving Wimborne down to 10 men for the last few seconds. So, game ends 2-1 to Scholling.
Fucking video, that's a video.